can I do for you, brother?
I'm Gregor, a novice.
I know. I saw you at the ceremony. My name is Neblis, and I'm the provost here. I'm in charge of the monastery's property, as well as handling trade with the outside world.
That means you get to leave the monastery?
No, not at all. I just write lists and send them out.
Is there anything I could help with?
You know, there is. Perhaps you've heard that Abbot Peter is gravely ill. I'm interested in medicine, and I know there's a cure for the abbot's ailment. With your help, I could find out the details, and together you and I could give old Peter a few more years to do good. What do you say?
You can count on my help. What do you need me to do?
In order to get the recipe for this medicant, a few rules will need to be broken. Now, you know, most of the brothers believe every illness is a message from God, and that it's not our place to deny his will. I, however, think if God sent us not just illnesses, but also the medicine to cure them, then it's our duty to relieve people of their suffering. The cure for Abbot Peter's illness could be contained in one of the books in our library, but it will certainly be amongst the Libri Prohibiti, the forbidden books, those we aren't permitted to read.
Okay, why are they forbidden?
Because they contain occult and demonic practices, witchcraft and all manner of evil. Or so some people claim. It's nonsense, of course. This is nothing but a book of medicine, albeit one written by a pagan. Ibn Sina, also known as Avicenna, is universally acknowledged to be a wise man. But here, at some point, someone decided his book was the work of a Saracen devil and must be kept under lock and key. Since then, no one can even talk about the book. But the three wise men were from the East, were they not?
Okay.
Where can I find it?
In the library, there's a large cabinet with a lock on it. The forbidden books are inside. You'll easily recognize what you're looking for. The cover has not only a Latin inscription, but also Saracen letters. Bring it to me, but leave the other books there. No one will notice if one book disappears, but if more were to vanish, someone would certainly begin to look into it, which is exactly what we don't want.
Is there anything you can tell me that would help?
There's a key to the cabinet in the prior's chambers. The librarian should have another one, or you can acquire some lockpicks. But I can't tell you where or how. Perhaps Brother Salarius could help.
I'm ready.
One more important thing. There's always someone in the library during the day. To pass unwatched, you'll need to go at night. It's locked, but I'm sure you'll manage to get in. They say Brother Salarius understands locks. But don't tell him why you need it. Once you have the book, bring it to me, and I'll then use it to make Peter's medicine. We'll soon have the election of the abbot over and done with.
Okay.
I'm here to work.
Excellent. I've been waiting for you. There's the alchemist's laboratory. You'll find ingredients in the chests next to it. Concoct two buck's blood potions. Once you finish them, you'll find me somewhere nearby. Don't forget to let me know when you're done so I can check them.
And these are now mine. Okay, what am I doing? Oh.
What would you like?
I finished my work.
Show me what you've made. Spectacular, Gregor. You've found your talent. Soon enough, you'll be teaching the other novices.
Am I done here? Okay, what do I see? This is... So there's three side quests we're going to try to knock out, because the side quests will help you get what you need to do without really getting in trouble. So let's do that way. I feel like that would be the play.
Someone really reeked of matters.
You're right. It stunk like a wine barrel in there. And it's not the first time.
It's a mystery, but one that'll be soon solved. It's a wonder the prior doesn't check everyone's breath in the morning. Then he'd soon get his man.
Praise be to Christ, brother.
Is there anything I can help in here?
Is there anything I can do to help here?
I'm glad you asked. There's one thing, a silly thing, really. I haven't thought to mention it to anyone before. But not long ago, a brother brought me a crumpled piece of parchment. He says he found it rolled up in a hole in the wall. The thing is, it was a page from Ovid.
Ovid? What is that? Is it the name of a book?
Not what, but who? Ovid was a great Roman poet. We have a few volumes by him in the library, but one of them vanished one day. Now I believe I can guess what happened. Brother Eustace, may the earth rest lightly on him, was quite narrow-minded when it came to classical literature. If a book had any mention of woman at all, he condemned it as a heretical work.
Oh.
If he'd had his way, all such books would have been burned. Ovid's The Art of Love must have been...
Okay, I get what you're saying.
Oh, would you like me to put the book back together again?
Absolutely. Eustace's wits weren't the sharpest, so I'm sure he didn't destroy any of the pages. I imagine he hid them throughout the monastery. It might take you a while to find them all, but when you do, you can rest assured Ovid will return to his rightful place in the library.
Good. I'll look around for it.
Thank you, brother. It's of no great importance.
Where should I look?
If I knew, I wouldn't have asked you to do it. The pages of the book could be hidden anywhere, from the garden to the refectory.
I'm here to work.
Good. This is most likely the first time you've ever done this in your life. But it's easier than you think. Just a bit of practice and learning Latin. Here's the original, and here are the blank parchments on which you'll copy what you read in the original. Is that clear? Then you may begin, and try not to make a mess of it.
Okay. That sounds like fun. This is not what I expected at all. I guess that one. That's a U. I can't save. That is the entirety worst part of this whole thing, so literally, I'm gonna do like all these missions back to back to back to back. We'll see how bad I did.
No, no, no! I can't believe you've made so many mistakes.
Forbidden books must be in that cabinet.
It contains forbidden books.
Okay. So, we're supposed to be in here, but...
Don't even look at that cabinet. It contains forbidden books.
There's a lot of things here. So, let me pause for a quick minute and look at what I want to do. Alright, my decision is pretty dumb. We're gonna go... Well, we need to get in here. It's very hard to look. It does go hard to look.
Inside. Forbidden books. Written by the devil himself. Forget about them.
Why do you keep saying stuff?
Praise be to Christ, brother.
I'd like to ask you something. What are the role?
Well,
that's what I'm looking for. Useless. Okay. So we don't have a lock pick, but where can we find lock pick? I have my brother. Okay. Go to church for prayer mass. Well, I want to do something first. What the freak? Prior. What is that? We'll see how well that helps me. And need that, but I want to see something. I want to skip this for the most part. Six? Man. Okay, we have dinner at six. We need to get to the kitchen. The problem is, we both know what I'm gonna say is, I have to pick a lock. If you remember the tutorial from like episode 6, that'll just drop. Alright, maybe with the others. Sure, we'll do that.
And from the fourth hour until about the sixth.
Something else we can do. Which I feel like their weakness must be taken into consideration by the apple. The rule of Saint Benedict. Reading the kitchen. Let me see here. Alright, let's just go eat. Food's good, right?
Read to himself in such a way as not to disturb anyone else. Let none air be said rather early, at the middle of the eighth hour, and let them again do what work has to be done until vespers. Weak or sickly brethren should be assigned a task or craft of such a nature as to keep them from idleness, and at the same time not to drive them away.
Alright, I can't really see anything.
This must be taken into consideration.
Okay, how long does this last? An hour. Oh, okay. And we're almost done already. Alright. Now, this is where it becomes a challenge for all of us. We can't get the blood till the morning, which sucks. Where at. wasn't what I was looking for. Monk. Monk, monk. Who are you?
I'm Gregor, and I'm...
I know.
What does that mean?
I make sure everyone observes the rule.
And when it's not the way...
Then we're...
I need to...
Well, well, well.
He wanted me to steal a forbidden book.
Oh, freak.
Ha! I knew it. A would-be abbot enticing a novice to commit such a heinous deed. He'll finally get what's...
He said he wanted to find a cure for the abbot in it.
Just keep that to yourself. The important part is that he wanted you to sin. And what a sin it is. Thank you.
Oops.
If you weren't the second person.
I don't know who you are. Who are you?
Ah, Gregor.
I'd like to ask... What can you tell me about...
And what can I say?
I meant something...
But you know them yourself. Yorick is... Antone...
Can you...
Where would you go?
I need the key. Where can I find the key?
Oh.
I'm bad at this.
Someone really reeks to the magic.
You're right.
Okay, so one person we haven't found was is the abbot.
Respect for writing these days.
Okay, I have no interest in Porto. Let's go back to the whole positive thing, one thing with the... Alright, I found Brother Thalias.
I'm looking for something a little, unorthodox.
And what would that be exactly?
I'm looking for lock picks.
Lock picks? And what would you like those for?
Oh, intimidating.
What's it to you? Do you have some or not?
Peace, brother. There's no need to get all worked up. So you heard I used to be a burglar, did you? I put it all behind me as soon as I took the vows. But I do have a few lockpicks left. I'll trade them for food. Get me a bite to eat, and you can have your lockpicks. Can't say fairer than that, can I?
Oh, that's a lockpick. Oh no, I don't have a lockpick. Can't do that. Well, we are definitely in an awkward spot because I don't know what to do. We're supposed to go to bed in like an hour. Oof. Well, that would have been an instant fail. Problem is, I need...
What would you...
Have the case of mustard.
Brother, I've a favorite.
I see, so it's the dog...
Well, yes.
That won't be easy, I can tell you that straight off.
How could I get...
With great difficulty.
Nice.
Is there any...
The door out of the monastery is like any other. Only the lock's more complicated than most. But I can...
Could you
rob?
You wouldn't be.
Then what could you possibly pay me?
How much would you want?
A princely sum, brother. This is no trifling matter.
That much? Where am I supposed to find that much coin? No one here has any money.
Precisely. But no groschen, no theft. And think twice before you ask me that kind of favor again.
Okay. I have an idea. Because I'm not doing this legitimately. I'm using a guide because I'm like, I'm trying to get out of here so I don't die. What?
looks like I found a little monastic treasure trove. I wonder who stashed that here.
Not a problem. Yes!
What do you desire?
Brother,
I see.
Well, yeah.
Could you take the keys off him?
Could you
rob the...
You wouldn't be...
Then what could...
Will this do?
By the relics of Saint Procopius, where did you get all that? But a promise is a promise. Give me that, and I'll get the keys to get you out.
Here you are.
There you go.
Come back in a couple of days. I won't manage to get the keys before that.
A couple of days? I don't have a couple of
what
days.
What would you...
Praise be to Christ.
I'm looking.
And what?
I'm look.
Lock.
What's it?
Peace. So you heard I'll treat.
I got 15 onions. That sucks. So I guess the play would be... Alright. Let's wait a couple hours, we'll sleep for like 5 hours. This is ridiculous. One second. Once out the day is normal. Alright. It is like almost 3 a.m. It's almost midnight. I've been redoing this mission for the last like hour and a half.
Ah! Salve, Domine.
So, I know it's dark. Wait a minute, by fast trap time. at 3 o'clock, right? Fast forward to 4. Like, this is frustrating. I'm hoping, what's his name has the keys already. Ah!
Servus.
Go back this way. First time I've even seen the man.
Don't. Brother.
What?
Where were you during Mass? Don't tell.
You're right, brother.
This is your first warning. What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be working some.
What?
You're right, brother.
This is your second warning.
We're safe. We can get out.
Therefore, when anyone receives the name of Abbot, disciples of the twofold teaching. That is to say, He should show them all that is good and holy, by his deeds even more than by his words. Expounding the Lord's commandments and
right,
words.
Alright, so we gotta do potions time again. This is easy. We're set from here on out. We just gotta find what's his name every time we can find him.
Out those faults by the roots as soon as they were healed. Remembering the fate of Heli, the priest of Sion.
What troubles you?
What do you desire?
You wretched boy. Get out of my... What trouble?
I'm here to work.
Excellent. Today it's your task to concoct two. Once you finish them...
I mean, alchemy is kind of one of those skills that, like, it's useless, but it's useful at the same time. If we get high enough, we can just automate stuff, which is amazing.
Thank you.
What would you like?
I finished my...
Show me what you... Spec...
Interested in what's inside. Talk to me, brother.
I'm here to work.
Excellent.
Let's fail this again.
No, no.
And then wait. I have to find it before 4. Makes me do another day. Thank you.
have everything we need for the escape.
Excellent. Straight after Vespers, we'll meet in the dormitory. We'll have to get it all done before the monks have finished dinner.
What exactly is your plan? And why can't we do it at night?
We're going to prepare a little riddle they'll never solve. And why at mealtime? Because we need the dormitory as well as the church to be able to take everything with you and...
Good.
Brother?
Oh, no.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't you...
I was feeling...
Brother, I was... Now, this is your third war...
I've had enough of this.
You dare resist...
I apologize.
I still need... You have a weapon. Here. You failed to complete your trial period as a novice. You are here...
What? Know where we're starting at.